that we're gathered this evening to have an hour of knowledge. Some of us are going to be going back. God is going to be launching us to a new dimension of our destiny. As we're going back, we'll be entering a new phase of our life. I just want us to worship. Let's just open up. Begin to wave your hands towards heaven. Begin to tell him, Father, because I'm here, let this be a point of contact to change my destiny. See the way you love me. See the way you died for me. You carry my matter for your heaven. Like a little baby, you wash your eyes. You made it take my mother's trouble. Will we be able to 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 be. You are consistent in all your ways. When you go on praying, you are the only true God. We don't know what to do with our lives. You are consistent in all your ways. We will put you in front. In front of our melody. To me. We will not raise a bad melody to the world, but raise a sweet melody to the world. Whenever you are beginning to confess that, the only gospel who share your melody is going to be God. God will place in front of me.